I present these young people who are baptized members of our church family and who have been prepared to receive Holy Communion.
Now we have Jordan, Shelby, Charlotte, Kathleen, Emily, and Alexandra. May the Holy Spirit, who has begun a good work in you, direct and uphold you in the service of Christ and His kingdom. God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. Amen. And we all say together the prayer of the Holy Spirit. Gracious God, we dedicate ourselves to you. Help us to serve your people and advance your gospel in the world. Enable us to live in holiness and righteousness and to please you in all we do. In the name of Jesus, our Saviour. Amen. We are the body of Christ.